fat-free, oil-free, dairy-free, chocolate-free, meat-free. This is what you think diet is all about? Then you need to see this video. Hey guys, Pratik here. All the human beings on this planet are on diet. Yes, you heard that right. The only difference is some of them are on planned diet, whereas others are on unplanned. Diet is basically a summation of all the food items that we have on a daily basis. It can be your normal rice, dal, chawal, candies, pizzas, burgers, any food item. Now, if you are someone who has certain body goals such as increasing lean mass, reducing fat loss, or maintaining body weight, then it's always better to be on a plan or a structured diet compared to being on an unplanned or an unstructured diet. And yes, you can add your favorite food items in a planned diet, but in restricted quantities. And diet is not that bad as the popular media keeps on talking about all the time. So do not be scared of the word. Be on a planned diet, as I said, if you have certain fitness goals, and enjoy being on a diet. Stay safe and have a great day.